finally ready for the day.
So this is our warm outfit. Do I look cozy? I still think
we're inappropriately dressed. We've all got our legs out.
Yeah, we have.
Whatever.
We are going to Exlut for breakfast.
Finally, even though it's midday.
Well, it's 11:45.
Yeah.
Quite a bit of a slower morning today. Yeah. We've been up. We're on our hike. We've been up and out.
Yeah.
We were tired.
Yes.
Yeah. He was on his way. Okay, we're at Exlut.
The Uber driver told us to enjoy
your slutty eggs. It's kind of gross.
It rolls up the tongue.
Exlut. Yeah. Is it just like because the eggs are in everything? It's like, oh, slut, they're in everything. Exlut.
Possibly.
Oh, I didn't think about that.
No,
that's the first thing that came to my mind, like Exlut. Like, oh, because there's so many eggs. That just.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I just felt like I'm a slut. It's a horrible word.
I just felt like I'm a slut for the eggs.
Oh, that makes sense.
I already looked at this a minute, so I'm not acting. Egg salad sandwich sounds nice though.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get,
I just want something
is that
normal.
Like,
how about you get the.
Oh, I don't know.
We'll get back to you on this. Okay, so we're in Exlut. Such a funny name. Our sandwiches. Well, our sandwiches? Yeah. Brioche bun. So it's a brioche bun, scrambled eggs, chives. Looks so creamy. Chintzy is down there. Very what? Messy. I might eat mine with the fork.
Yeah,
but we just sat out the window. It's really cute. Okay, we all thoroughly enjoyed that. Lydia's yolks splattered all over her face as soon as she bit into it. But yeah, where are we going to go next, ladies? What's the plan? Oh, Brittany, yeah.
And then we'll go for a late lunch after.
Oh yeah, we want to go to Ulta. Because KKW Beauty's in Ulta.
It's like that way.
So we can go there before lunch.
Yes.
That's actually more filling than
Okay, so Brittany's not on today.
It's closed.
It was literally we didn't booking an Uber. Tried to find the dress and we're like, oh, it's closed on
Lydia
Tuesdays.
Lydia was like, what day is it today?
Tuesday
and Wednesday. It's closed Tuesday.
Like, it's closed.
Right. Anyway.
We've come to Ulta instead.
I've got some KK dough. It's not very well stocked. So I'm getting two lipsticks. The Kylie's not very well stocked either.
I wanted the Kylie moisturiser for the body.
Oh, yeah.
And there's like, there's none left. It's very bare.
Almost try and find the shop tape, Tarte Shape Tape, please.
Tarte Shape Tape, yeah. Oh, the KKW fragrances are here. The one, the diamond ones. Courtney's is the best, if anyone's thinking of buying it.
To be fair, though, I've smelled all the smells before.
They're nothing groundbreaking.
Like
they're just like fresh, nice scents. They are lovely.
This one is.
But I would only buy it because it was them.
It smells like sea by
Giorgio Armani. I used to have one like this. Smell that. I used to have one. It smells a bit like the ghost.
Yeah, it does. They're very familiar scents.
Like, that smells like the ghost.
I know.
You don't need to. To be fair, they're not that expensive.
They're not that expensive. $40. Could be worse. You can pay a lot more for a perfume, to be fair. You can pay up to like 100. Yeah. Righty. We're at Cha Cha Marcha. Chintzy has been dying to come here.
A bit sad.
No, we're not sad. We've got our vegan chocolate chip cookie. Is it good? It's really cute. It's like pink umbrellas.
And then you'll like.
I've had it before and I didn't hate it, but I wouldn't order it, you know?
Nice.
Enjoying it.
It's really sweet.
Okay. Hi guys. We are walking.
Hi.
We are just walking. That's what we're gonna do. My feet are feeling kind of sore.
Oh.
But these aren't high at all, but they're. Oh, here, oh, is this
Spicconi's?
Yeah, okay, look at that. Not even orange away. G-Work.
Mustard.
Mustard, yeah, not my first choice, if I'm honest. We are at the next smoothie drink stop of the day.
Is that my camera on?
No.
We've done shopping today.
Wow, you've absolutely demolished that.
We haven't vlogged today.
Shit. Well, this is Earth. We saw earlier, oh, we said on Lydia's vlog, we saw Chiara Ferragini earlier. Sophia bought a new jumper, she got changed.
Thank you.
Mistress Rock, she said when she got it, is it meant to be like that? Is it meant to be like this? But no, they've just put a destroyed top out on the shop floor.
Sure.
But down there is the Pretty Little Thing HQ. What else? What else is around? What can we say? What are you doing?
Getting a lip gloss.
Oh my god.
You just move that for you.
Yes! Just give me time.
Oh, you bought that for hair. That's
I don't shovel it down my gob like you do.
I do.
It goes today.
It's nice.
It's thick, but it's not too cold.
Awesome.
The sun normally gives me brain fog.
The sun is just going down, so that's an issue.
I'm cold now, the sun's gone out, which just hit me after the smoothie.
Yeah, same. Oh my god.
It'll come back out.
Oh my god. No, it won't. It's the sun is setting. What do you mean it will come back out?
It's behind a cloud.
It's going behind the building. Get your facts straight before. What are you doing? you're getting a milkshake. Here it is. Oh, thank you. It's like God, Jesus came down.
Lydia ordered a vanilla milkshake.
Yeah.
The woman thought she said a celery drink.
Celery juice.
How the fuck did she get? I was celery juice mix up.
This green juice arrived. So now I'm waiting for a vanilla milkshake.
So funny.
So it says it couldn't be more obvious.
How cute is my bag that I got in Topshop yesterday? What do we feel?
Really cute.
I've already had one compliment on it.
It's got a mark on it.
I know. I found that in Excellent.
Dark.
But it's fine. It was and here.
Oh my god. Is it good?
I think I'm just being a bit sloppy with it, but is it good?
It tastes like ice cream.
I can't try that because that's like the devil's juice.
It's like, what do you mean?
It's dairy. The devil's juice. I'll have the biggest diarrhea if I drank that. I'd wake up and I think my stomach would just be
in bubbles
and I'd just have the biggest, sloppiest poos if I drank that. Yeah. But to be fair, in Italy when I was eating all that dairy, soap, I wasn't doing like massive poos.
We're just not talking about that.
Oh my god, let me smell it. Nice.
It looks really thick.
Ah. Just get a vlog content. Perform. You stay on my mind.
It's not about Britney, but we're gonna go tomorrow.
Yeah, it's not an issue. It'll fill our day tomorrow, won't it? Tonight we're going to a really nice restaurant. Called Nick's.
Is it vegan?
All vegan. From what I recall, okay guys, they have vegan spaghetti. Vegan burgers. It's like they've got an impossible burger, they've got like a chicken burger.
Ooh.
They've got like a Caesar salad.
Every night.
What, in your house to see me back?
It's closed.
No, it's here.
Well, maybe right now.
Opens at 5 p.m.
Perfect. Right. What am I getting? This is Sophia's bag, so it's going to be down
I've
there.
Got my camera.
Oh my fucking god.
So we went into Ulta and the guy told us to go to a restaurant called
Taste.
In his words, it's the hardest spot in Hollywood, right?
Hardest spot in LA. LA.
But
so in the whole. We walked by, it looked a bit derelict.
It's the hardest
spot in LA, right? Well. Oh my god, we're flashing red.
Hello! And just like that, it's dinner time. I'm wearing Snake.
We're going to Nick's.
It's called Nick's on Beverly. We'll show you. I'm really excited about it.
We're going with
A makeup artist friend of ours who we met before.
We met her with Carms before. She's really sweet. She lives here with her fiance.
You would have remembered in the vlog.
In the old vlog. So we're going to meet her this evening.
And
be nice.
The spaghetti, burgers, sticky toffee pudding, everything
well, we
on
are
the menu.
Getting vegan Italian tomorrow, so.
I know, but they have really good pizzas.
I know.
I'm just going to see what I fancy.
Yeah, same. We've had a nice day today.
We've had a nice day.
Tomorrow, I think we're going to do Britney Spears.
Britney Spears.
We're thinking about we might go to
Backyard Bowls for breakfast.
We're going to go Santa Monica.
Yeah.
We'll do that. We're.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Backyard Bowls for brekkie, though. Woo, woo, woo! Woohoo!
Oh,
oh, Lydia, the avocado toast.
The best acai bowls, and the avocado toast is so creamy.
Is it?
It's insane.
Really good, yeah.
Good morning, everybody. Okay, so dinner last night was it not incredible?
Like, I am not vegan, but that food tasted non-vegan.
It did
it was
not
crazy.
Taste vegan. Like, it was a packed restaurant. We had pepperoni pizza, we had the sticky toffee. Oh, mainly they had sticky toffee. It was so good. Good. Right, okay, so plans for today. Chintu's just weeing. We are going to Rodeo.
I'm sorry, I was having a piss.
Just filming on our day, hun. We're going to Rodeo. And then this afternoon, we're going to do Britney. It's Britney, bitch.
It's another beautiful day.
Look at the palm trees. That means there's not a lot of breeze.
They're
which
not.
Which is good. Breeze is bad.
Breeze is bad. It feels hot today, actually.
Yeah.
Which is good.
If we were like sat in the sun, I think it would be pretty hot.
Yeah, I mean, we could probably sunbathe in this weather, you know,
yeah,
seriously.
Yeah.
You probably could.
We might have to make sure.
The stripper.
Your little bit of hair is
behind your necklace. Okay, first stop, we're going into Louis Vuitton.
hoping that we're going to see Grayson and Ethan just walk in, film some sort of challenge video. Yes, honestly, a beautiful day today. Can we see this?
Really,
it's honestly the perfect temperature. We've all got our legs out. Oh, not you.
Mine are half out. Oh, mine will be out later.
This afternoon.
Right, what are you putting on this afternoon?
Oh, it's on red. Hi, we're in Balenciaga.
Lydia's
going to make a purchase. Lydia's going to buy these. What do you think? Okay, Lydia's decided. She's going to get, let's see, hun.
The new.
Show us your foot. The new. So the triple, no, the other one. The triple S and the new. This is what she's going for. Really nice. They really suit you. She's excited. First designer purchase. Wow. Okay, we moved on to Prada. Cinzia tried on these, which were gorgeous.
I'm just thrown off by the shape. I'm not used to it.
They're like Converse style.
I need to buy some.
They're
Converse.
They were saying they were made for summer.
With their legs.
Yeah.
Because I can't wear them with leather trousers.
Imagine, yeah. Imagine with this. Yeah.
Really cute. Yeah, with that.
And Lydia was trying on these. But she's not sure. She needs to think about it. She's under pressure in the store.
Why don't you just get the red?
She needs space.
Just change it up. Just get the red.
180.
But I don't even like that song.
No, I'm not too keen on it.
I just picture her dancing.
I've got such a big wee baby.
Oh,
when you say that, baby.
But it's literally like a baby full of wee in my womb.
Isn't that strange?
Well, it's right here and I press it, it's hard. Like, yeah. It's protruding out.
Your belly just swell up when you need a wee. Can't you die if you hold it in for too long?
Yes, someone has died from holding a wee in.
Yeah,
because it's not natural.
She was a teacher.
Really?
I think.
Didn't want to leave the classroom. How accurate is that story?
I need to sneeze, but it's not.
You can do it.
That felt good.
If this came out.
Oh my, God,
it's really desperate, aren't you?
Sophia,
didn't realise you were that desperate.
I just lost all control, all my inhibitions.
That's what happens when you're pregnant.
I know. Yeah, you cough and like you piss yourself.
Yeah.
Shit. Imagine if
where's
my
nappy?
Oh, God.
So we're on Rodeo.
We're walking back now. We're going to go walking back now. And that's the plan, Stan.
That's the plan, sisters. Catch up with you later. Oh, look at these palm trees behind us.
Yeah, baby.
Put your little head in here. Wow.
We're in LA, baby.
We've stumbled across an OVO pop-up kind of like wholesale shop. It's very manic. We're going to get copyrighted for this song. Yeah, October.
It was a bit strange.
It was quite manic. Everyone was in the rails.
Yeah, I was like, God,
everything was so small. I was like, what are all these boys buying? It's not going to fit.
I was like, I want like a hoodie or a t-shirt. And there was no massive. We've lost Lydia.
Little fog?
Lydia.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I thought he was being positive, but he was
so
actually
did
being
I.
negative.
Oh, was he?
Yeah, because he was like, another blogger.
Shut it in your red hat and your weird jumper, your khaki pants. Interesting.
Lost.
A good find, but yeah. Everything was, the t-shirts were all so small.
And they were like this.
Yeah, I was like, this is supposed to be men's stuff.
I know, it was all men in there.
It's all men.
Like a handful of women. Where's Lydia?
She's still in there looking at joggers. She's desperate for something.
Does she know we're outside?
Let's go back in and saw stuff. Well, she should know.
I'll call her. Let me call her.
Drop her a text. Hey, sis, we're outside. Catch us outside.
And just like that, we're back in an Uber.
And
on the way.
We changed.
On our way to Backyard Bowls.
Backyard Bowls is the best place ever.
But I just ate like four cookies.
Didn't we just go like, on like our last day and we were like,
I think we did.
Yeah.
Because like, we wanted an acai bowl so bad. But Romy goes here all the time in her vlogs. You know.
I'm excited.
She loves
it. Avocado toast is good as well.
Uh-huh. Are we going to get it?
Let's share it. We'll all share it.
Mm. It's going to be so filling.
And
I'm already kind of
Britney,
full.
Bitch.
Britney, bitch. Britney. And then I'm craving a matcha. But this is the views. It's really nice weather today. It's like the best weather. Oh, we're here.
Oh, we're here.
Yeah. Anywhere here's great.
There it is, guys.
Food is here, but I think they've just said Mariana, which is my fake ordering name. So we are here. We have the berry bowl. And it's so yummy. Give me a first impression taste test, please.
Avocado toast.
Oh.
It looks strange, but it's really good.
So good. I remember this. We were so shook.
We were so shocked at this. Girl. Girl. So why is it so good? I remember last time thinking that it was like dairy in it. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Was delicious.
Good, but it's mainly freezing, shivering,
cold. It does
cold.
Make you, because it's like a cold bowl of cold.
Because you just had like
a
bowl of ice cream.
I think I'm the biggest Britney fan of the group.
I'm like,
I'm not like
my ticket, and they paid 40.
How bad's that? So Lydia bought hers this morning. She paid 60. We paid when like an hour before we were supposed to go, and ours was 40.
So sucks for you, Lids.
Sorry, Lids.
Hope you enjoy it a bit more than we do. Paid a bit more for it.
We're here. It's like a pink big building. The zone. Oh, look at the snake. I'm gonna. What's Britney's song? Sorry, sing me one.
I know you know that one.
I taste the lips. I'm gonna.
The way you walk.
Right.
Look, they're slave for you. That's what I was gonna go for Halloween.
Right, okay.
I'm a slave
for you. Let's go in, bitches.
In Britney, hi.
I have to write a little
bit. Oh, and put it in here. No. Oh.
Best-selling album by Taylor. Oh, it's over a
award. Oh. Over 25 million albums sold.
For you and what's happening. We're confused. Guys, this is cool. Britney Airlines. Dance.
Go, 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 girls. Yeah.
This is cool.
This is the Britney Circus.
This is the best room.
Probably a little bit more entertaining. Make the ringleader. Go Britney, go Britney, go Britney. Okay guys, so here's what's going on. Not much is really happening.
Hey guys, we'll give you a proper review later
when we're in our right mindset.
But we're going to pick up the pace. We're now going to the Grove. We're going to Nordstrom because Skims is coming into Nordstrom today.
Wee, baby.
So hopefully there's some left because it is 4 p.m. So hopefully there's some bits left. We're excited about that. Let's pick up our spirits.
Yeah.
Let's not let that ruin our day.
Skims.
Full review on that coming later. Okay, up we go. Is it going to be sold out? Like, is there going to be like one bodysuit left? How much stock has she brought to this store? We don't know.
Do we have actual confirmation?
I saw it on Instagram this morning, yeah.
Right, okay.
It was like, launches today in Nordstrom.
Fucking that.
Where?
To the left.
Everyone calm down. Everyone calm down.
Chill.
Oh, but it's there.
And no one's there.
No one's there. It's empty.
Girls are going to get the whole girls.
How small it looks.
We
have our pink dreams. Chintzia has her matcha.
I'm gonna have energy.
We're out for a tea room.
Delicious. Oh, you got boba.
Sun is kind of going down. It's kind of cold in the shade, but
it's all right.
It's not a problem. Not gonna be negative.
Maybe we should.
We're in Glossier. Lydia's picking up some cream contour.
I'm gonna pick this up.
She's gonna get a gloss.
Because I don't own a gloss, you see.
These are really good glosses. Yeah. I have this one, which is the same but a bit more sparkly.
Oh, are these lip balms?
Really good glosses.
Are these lip balms?
Yes, Fiona has mango. She loves it.
Oh, I'm gonna get one. What shall I get? Birthday balm.
Oh, cherry balm.
Does that smell like birthday
cake? Oh, this is just plain.
Oh, smell that. It's like birthday cake.
I think maybe plain. Oh, you
really?
Like coconut?
I do like coconut.
The mango is delicious. I use it regularly.
Did you not like the smell of that birthday one?
A bit rich for your lips every day. Do you know what I mean?
That's quite rich as well. Maybe mango is fresh.
Mango is fresh. I enjoy the mango.
What about, let me try mango. Does it smell like real mango?
It really does.
Oh my.
Told ya. It's really nice.
It smells like real mango.
Fiona's got it. Whoa. And she loves it.
I could just lick that.
Wow.
just met the nicest boy in Glossier. So if you're a boy that works in Glossier and you somehow watch this vlog from Miami, and we love you so much, and we want you to be right here in this friendship group.
I know.
Just right in the middle there.
He was so lovely.
He was the nicest person I think I've ever met.
He was so friendly and like he was just chilled.
He was telling us about like the dating scene.
That's crazy. It's actually crazy.
He's dating a guy that doesn't have social media.
And it's so refreshing. Because apparently,
like, you need to be on our podcast.
Apparently, a lot of relationships here are very surface, like about Instagram followers and what's your following.
That's crazy.
Correct. And apparently,
believe it.
Very. So what's can I. That
apparently, black... ghosting is huge here.
Yeah. That Black Mirror thing. Very that.
Yes. Very.
Black Mirror.
Crazy.
Crazy.
Right, on with the day.
We're going to dinner.
So real quick, the Britney Spears The Zone. Very disappointing and very underwhelming.
It was just a waste of time, waste of money.
Waste of money. It was basically like, we thought it was kind of going to be like, kind of museum-y, kind of...
Well, they said it's an immersive Britney experience. It was not.
It was not.
It was like you walked into a bare room that was kind of circus themed.
It was,
and there was like a photo booth.
It was kind of like 10 rooms of 10 different music videos.
Yeah.
But it felt like no money had been spent on it.
Yeah.
Like seriously, like we're very easy to please.
Very easy to please.
And we like give us a bowl of mash and we're happy girls. Yeah. Like it was.
Oh, he's here.
Great. One room, like you saw it was literally like a sofa, some sort of fake tree, and like that was it.
It was just so disappointing.
And I think like we had to travel as a group. We couldn't, you can't just like wander through and explore.
Yeah.
It was like, okay, we are done in this room. Okay, let's move over.
Yeah.
We had this guide. It wasn't good. Like it was actually rubbish and a waste of time. And we're really sad that it wasn't good because we were really excited about it.
You know how excited we were. We were like, Britney.
Like we paid a lot to do that.
No.
So if any on the off chance that anyone's here or thinking about it, don't, because it
was Jeep.
Sad. But dinner time, we're going to Pura Vida. Pura Vita?
Vita.
Wow, hello vegan carbonara.
Oh my god, it smells amazing. Let's try it.
Ready for a new day. Lulu's got her new trainers on.
Yeah.
Woo! Balenciaga bitch. Wow. Do it again. Woo! You could be a Navarro cheerleader. Come on, do a tumble for us. I go to Navarro.
I go to Navarro.
Ready? Okay.
Ready?
Okay. Woo!
Ready?
Okay.
Do it
then. Go on, Chin. Watch Chin's poppers do. Right, well, I've tucked it under, but watch this.
Did you hear that? So I'm just
That's
doing
really
this.
It's really annoying.
Well, if it was a
anyway,
button.
It just needs to be a button.
If it was a button, it's fine. Why poppers?
We've all got ponies in today.
Pony queens. They're just freeing. Ew, Lydia.
What the fuck was that?
That is how she sneezes.
We're in Adidas.
We're in Adidas.
We're in Adidas.
Oh, we couldn't film in Saucony's because it's a Soho club and we weren't
just
allowed.
Just like, we're not allowed filming in here.
But it was delicious breakfast, wasn't it, girl?
Yeah,
it was
really nice. So we're
now
just...
we're at shopping center.
So we're in Sunbury City and we're just gonna
shop. We just tried on these.
Shop. But they're men's.
And they're a bit too, like, actual football training trousers. They're not, like, a cool job.
It's like for an actual footballer man who is, like, going to play football, you know? So let's head on out. One, two, head count. One, two, let's go. Let's go.
Let's get out of here.
What the fuck was that? Let's get out of here. Hey, squad.
Upside down.
Ooh. Oh. Upside down, girl.
We
like a cowgirl.
To get
Earth smoothies. We went to Sorella, again, not very successful.
Actually, I got a nice top.
Oh, yeah, Chintia. Okay, yeah, I take it back,
but
sorry.
For you, it was
But for me, it wasn't successful.
I got cute sunglasses that I've been wearing the whole trip.
Yeah, you did. That's so awesome.
Actually,
so jealous of you.
I'll get the picture here in the shade.
Awesome. Oh, looks beautiful.
God.
I can't wait.
She gets the most pictures ever. It's so annoying.
Wow, the real tea has been spilt.
Like,
exposed. You're exposed, exposed. Okay, so... we just got to run here.
Hey guys, we were in a lot of traffic for half an hour.
We thought we weren't gonna make
it. So we're kind of missing it.
We were gonna do Griffiths.
Griffiths?
observatory, but it was, it said it was a 50-minute drive.
I think.
And we didn't really want to do that.
I think it actually is because it's the Thursday.
Apparently the Uber driver told us there's more traffic on a Thursday because on Fridays the rich people don't work. So there's no traffic.
So everyone's leaving work. Like, could you, I'm just dropping that down.
Right.
Wait, just shove it in. There we go. And the sunset's happening right now. You can see it behind us a bit.
Ideally, we wanted to be up there now. But the traffic really caught us off guard. Blood. Deep breaths, ladies.
Okay, pump it.
This is a lovely spot, actually.
This is a nice spot. We're kind of seeing it from here. Oh, we could sit here, girls.
Yeah.
Or should we go higher? The top is there, so we are nearly there. Should we keep going?
We may as well. But it is a nice little spot there, quiet.
It's nice and it's not windy this evening.
No, it's so quiet. I didn't need all these layers.
Yeah. There's the moon.
A bit higher.
We love LA. We love LA. Getting there, guys. Can you see that? I'm panting a bit. Look how steep this is.
So it's just so
beautiful. So, look at the moon. It's glowing, girls. It's glowing.
It's stunning, isn't it?
Yeah, it's ridiculous. It's crazy. Whew. You're starting to see the twinkling lights down there.
It does gorgeous.
Yeah.
I wish the sky was just a bit purple.
Saying that.
I'm asking too much.
We can edit that on Facetune. We're at the top.
I don't think it's translating.
It's not. It's probably a bit windy. It's really not translating, which is sad.
But
it's kind of is.
I like that we've come from.
Oh, can you tap it?
Kind of.
Like orange.
It's gorgeous. Everything's orange.
But like all the lights are turning on. It's really sweet.
We're at the restaurant. Smile. We've just been found out that they've run out of pizza, so Sophia is absolutely devastated. Then she panicked and picked risotto, and they got the last ones. Look at her face.
Excuse me, can I have a slice, please? I'm desperate for pizza.
Wow, this is the chicken sandwich.
I didn't realize.
An extra fries. Oh shit. Oh shit, that's not me.
Sticky toffee pudding. Sticky toffee.
Hello.
No, we're going for lunch and then TMZ, right?
We have poo and then flush the toilet.
There's
a fat poo in there.
That's literally not me.
One of you is a shit.
I had a poo this morning upstairs.
I didn't use that toilet.
It was you. It was you.
I haven't done a poo toilet.
It was you.
That's fresh.
No, I know so.
You've just done that, it's fresh.
I've literally just walked in there to take a picture.
It was you, because I had a big poo when I woke up. Who came downstairs? You were downstairs before first. Any of us.
I didn't have a poo, I swear.
It's fresh.
It's you!
How would you go in that room and not smell poo? I walked in, all I could smell was shit.
I swear.
Go in that room and smell.
I haven't had a poo. Let me see how fresh this poo is. Ew!
It's not me!
Ew! I have not been down in there! It was you! I know it was you! You were down before any of us editing your vid. You've forgotten then.
Well, it was one of us. What's that video with that Scottish mum?
Well, it was fucking one of us. Who's. Well, did she come in? Who's in my back?
Shit!
I need to put my shoes on.
Well, go flush it then.
Who's
it?
I'm not fucking flushing it. Go and flush your big fat shit. That's not
actually not me.
My shoes don't smell like that. Oh, Sophia wore your blazer.
Did you?
Oh, sorry, I'm trying to put my shoe on.
I hung it back up. Today when I wore it.
No, I wore it last night.
Oh, yeah, you wore it. It'll be upstairs then, won't it?
No.
Go flush that. Sorry, I'm trying to put. Yeah, so we're just going to go grab some lunch.
Yeah, that's nice. We're gonna go to Jones on 3rd, basically breakfast, but.
I've kind of had breakfast.
I just had a cake.
I might just have a little bit.
Hey, what do we fancy from Jones? I like the orange juice. I kind of want a tea.
I like the orange juice. I might just get an orange juice and some fruit.
Yeah.
Because I had a bagel.
And then we're gonna do a tour today. A Hollywood tour.
Hollywood tour, baby.
So wanna be tourists and do something fun.
Hi.
Jones on third.
This is the best orange juice ever. I got a large. It doesn't even look that big to say it's a large, does it?
Doesn't.
It
doesn't.
That's a large. This is a large, yeah.
That honestly looks small.
I know. But we have the tour very soon, so it's the best, isn't it? It's like freshly squeezed oranges.
I did prefer yesterday's though.
Oh, Ciccone's. Mm, that was a bit too bitty for me. I prefer the smoother flavour. Interesting.
Hey,
we missed the TMZ tour.
We'll fill you in later.
We're on Melrose, we're exhausted.
We were in a lot of
traffic. We're dehydrated. We're looking at some trainers. No one's gonna buy anything, but we're just pointlessly browsing.
No, but to be honest, if they have,
this has like every single Yeezy in here. Look, have a look.
Yeah. Well, these aren't the Yeezys, but you see what I mean. Homeboy's gonna get it.
Homeboy.
But these get it.
How's your sandwich?
Amazing, thank you. For
amazing. Chinsey's got a tuna sandwich.
Matcha, with my best friend.
Lydia, what have you got?
I've got oats.
Latte.
An iced latte with oat milk and vanilla.
I've got a Coke and a water. And we're at Paul Smith. We're at Carrera Cafe. But we're looking at Paul. And we're just saying how crazy that Paul Smith is from Nottingham, where we're from.
We've met him.
We've had quite a slow day today.
Very slow, the slowest day of the whole.
It got off to a slow start because we woke up quite late. This is the first day we've actually woke up at like a normal time.
Yeah.
We all woke up. What time did you wake up?
Eight.
We were waking up at like eight, half eight. Every other morning we've literally all been waking up at like six.
It's disgusting.
So this morning was actually
normal,
yeah. But we didn't get out till like 12. And went to Jones, but then yeah, we missed the tour. We're basically just stuck in so much traffic because it's the Oscar weekend, so there was just so much. We just did not anticipate the traffic.
We rearranged it for tomorrow at 10.
So we'll do it in the morning.
Yeah, and have our full day.
Yeah.
I think that's better.
Why did we not do that before? I don't know.
They were actually silly.
Very silly.
Mukbang.
Me and Lydia might get one and share one.
It does look really
good. I did have one for breakfast, but.
Yeah. What have you eaten today? Two tuna sandwiches. Two different restaurants.
You're enjoying it. Describe your sandwich in three words.
Fishy.
What a horrible description.
Fishy, fresh, and
you've got to do another F. Now.
Yeah. Fishy, fresh, and
fabulous.
Fabulous. You should write that on the board. Fishy, fresh, and fabulous.
Alrighty.
Alrighty then. Thank you. Can I enjoy this, please? Thank you.
And just like that, Jambo. It's dinner time.
Sorry we haven't vlogged very much. Haven't really got an explanation for ourselves.
But we've still got a while left. We're off to a...
It's Friday night.
Mm-hmm. We're off to a rooftop.
Are we off to a rooftop? Is that what it is?
Yes, Sophia. Wow. I showed you the pictures. It was turquoise seating.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
It does look nice in the day, but I imagine it'll be really nice at night. And
what's everyone going to have? What's everyone fancy for dinner?
What was on the menu, Liz? Like taco burgers.
Gosh, can you concentrate on our
coffee? Like tacos, burgers.
And also, what do you want for dinner?
Also, it's a normal restaurant tonight, so it's not vegan.
Not vegan. I wouldn't
Excuse
mind
me.
Some like.
You enjoy vegan food?
Not. I wouldn't much. Mind some.
Oh, they had pasta? Fish tacos. They had fish tacos.
Fish that's
tacos.
What I want.
Yeah, that sounds good. Yeah, baby. So we're just chilling.
So yeah. Just hanging out. Oh, we were gonna go and find the Oscar thing because it's the Oscars at the weekend.
On Sunday.
And it's Friday today.
So there's a lot of people
we wanted to go
town.
And stand and watch.
We
Lydia wanted to go and hand a number out.
She said that to my mum. Was like,
silly
I'm
idea.
Go stand and like, hand my number out. Why would you do that?
Mum fully supported.
Why would you do that? I don't think she understood.
She didn't get the joke.
She didn't get the joke.
I'm a very funny girl.
Yeah, when you want to be. When you want to be. I think I'm the funniest daughter.
Generally, I think I am.
You don't make me laugh.
I make mum laugh so hard.
But you don't make me laugh.
Yeah, but I make mum laugh so much.
Awesome.
Awesome.
That's great.
Happy for you. Happy for
so
you.
So we're just off to Dindin.
Do you like my baby hairs?
Nope.
A bit ugly.
I'm joking. You wish. Done them really well Thank today.
You. I've never.
Why don't I have them? Why does
do I have
weird,
them?
Isn't it?
Lydia doesn't
I don't
even
really have
you
them.
You don't have them.
What are they?
Lydia doesn't have. Well, it's like a small
Lydia,
little hair.
Lydia doesn't have them.
Why don't I? Why don't we? And why do you?
Well, I don't know. Maybe is it? Do you think because my hair's curly?
Possibly.
Or maybe because my hair is thinner or something. Like it's broken off. Because that's isn't that broken hair?
Right. I think I saw it first. She sort of gave me a bit of sweat.
Oh, she did to give you a bit, I think.
Yeah, I think we all have a bit.
I think if we found
I could pull it
them,
out. I think this thin
we could
hair
do it.
Here, yeah.
I think I just naturally have...
Strange. Yeah. Do you think Kim and them lot have had their hairlines lasered off?
Well, yeah, that's what apparently they've had done. They have their baby hairs lasered.
When I was watching Kim on the Ashley Graham Pretty Big Deal podcast.
Yeah.
She had her hair in a pony and it... gave her a shot from the back and her pony line at the back of her head was like a straight line.
Wait, what was a straight
like
line, sorry?
The back of her.
So like it had been filled
like
in.
Straight.
And I was well, like, you, they have all this filled in and don't you see how I'm really sparse and like this? I should probably put
to be fair, just
eyeshadow,
put a bit of
in
eyeshadow
there.
In.
I know, but they have them like actually tattooed or one or what or whatever. And up here like it's uneven, like they just have it so it's
sprayed.
Perfect.
Yeah.
God, it's so hard being a woman, isn't it? Look at my fucking hairline, it's fucked. Shit.
Fuck. Whoa. I'm always told me I was going to get
Cheer
a receding
up.
Hairline.
Why?
Because in like year five, I would always want a tight pony with no bumps. With dry feeling and fucking insane. I'd be like, no bump, there's bumps in it. Tighter. I want it like scraped
That's
back.
What we were like.
That's
you
what everyone would
them.
Want. That's what everyone would want.
Yeah.
And my mum would be like, your hair's gonna fall out.
It wasn't cool to have like a loose.
It wasn't. No, it wasn't. Or even bumps.
No, it wasn't cool.
It wasn't cool. And then
your
when we got to secondary school, it was like messy hair, bumpy hair.
Yeah, it was
bumps.
Like waves.
Yeah, ponies. This huge side part.
Yeah. I never could do that really. What are you doing? La?
La.
Right.
LA should be in capitals. Looks like
Awkward. Alright, I think we're on the pegger.
I actually think this.
It's literally
here.
Okay. Guys, look at the view! This is a great find!
Welcome to LA.
Welcome to Los Angeles.
Hollywood.
Okay, you guys, we've got the fish tacos. Look at the view. It is the camera's not doing it justice. It's literally so cozy. The seats have got pillows on. We're so warm. Look at that. Everyone, just take that in. We are like so content.
We wanted to come for breakfast tomorrow, but it's under renovations now until we
the rooftop.
But imagine this in the day.
I know, we were thinking that.
But at night is so pretty.
It's so, like, do you see? Anyway, we've got fish tacos to share, then we've got lobster burgers.
Oh,
darn it. You don't need a knife, you bite into that. Oh, yeah, true. Okay, we demolished the tacos in about 2 seconds. Oh, my God. We have a lobster burger. You can't really see
skinny
lobster in there. Skinny fries. Ketchup. Hello. And the view is still there. It's not gone anywhere,
we
folks.
Now.
We have blankets on our laps. Yes. And we've got these are literally surrounding us. It's amazing.
Good morning.
Good morning. We are early for our tour.
Where the Oscars are going to be.
Look.
Right?
Yeah. This is what's happening right here. Look. Oscars.
You know what's over there?
That's the Chinese theatre
on
there.
The floor. That's where they put their handprints in and their like.
Yeah.
And their feet and they write their name.
Yes. Look, do not enter without permission. It's all trailers and exciting things. But yeah, we are early. Is it definitely downhill, Lydia? Well, should we get up the thingy?
Let me look at that. Let's just take a look.
Because at this rate, we'll be late again. Fucking walking all the way down there. Hello, vlog. I want to go and look down there.
I know.
And what, should we break into the Oscars?
Yes. Like Ocean's, no, that wasn't it. That was the Met
Gala. That was the Met.
But still the same vibe.
So, who's going to be there tonight?
Everyone.
Well, it's not tonight.
All the actors.
Oh.
So they're all like present today.
Right.
Yeah, like they're setting it up.
Exciting.
Could you hit stop?
Yeah, of course I can. Guys.
guys, this is exciting.
It's literally there.
Oh my god, that's where the red carpet's gonna be.
We have
Can we see that? Oh, look, there's a sign.
Oh my fucking god. Can we stand here?
Oh my god, this is so cool.
Yes, that's it. Is it the Dolby Theatre?
Can you see that? That's the red carpet.
Oh my god, look, that's where they're all gonna be.
Leonardo DiCaprio, Jared Leto, there's Kate Hudson. Just to name a few of them there, you can see them all right there. On your screen.
We haven't seen any celebrities.
Paul McCartney's father. That's Paul McCartney. Oh, he was not at her party. Shame on him. He was
We're having a good time. I'm just starving. Like,
but he was at Amoeba Music. It was in 2007. And he did a secret show there.
He wants a quick
And if you're a fan of his, or Beatles, go to Amoeba Music. You can actually pick up his secret concert on vinyl for the
show. It's Ariana Grande.
We'll
on the tour. Okay, guys, we have spotted a celebrity apparently.
Hey. It is
a, we don't know.
How's it
Danny
going?
Trejo.
Hey,
hello, Danny. No.
Three, I want everybody to yell, Harvey, we love Trejo's tacos. Yeah, 1, 2, 3.
Harvey, we love Trejo's tacos.
Wait. He's coming on.
Who is this man?
We don't know who this is.
Danny Trejo.
But we have spotted a celebrity. We don't know who he is.
Thank you.
They won this. Oh my god.
All right.
Who here is from the farthest place away?
Us, we're from England.
Oh, no, you're not getting back.
Oh no, we're from England, we're further. What is happening right now?
I don't know what to do.
Guys, I can't get out of my seatbelt. I want to stand up, I'm stuck.
It's so cool.
I'm literally stuck in my seatbelt. I can't get up. I want to get up, but I can't.
Can I get a picture of us, like, from the...
This is so exciting. What is happening?
I'm so excited. Said hello.
Hello. We have to Google. Oh my god, look at that dog.
I don't know.
Is dog famous as well? Oh my god, okay, he's so gorgeous.
Right, what's his name? Sorry.
Oh my god, look at that dog.
I'm gonna Google it.
Danny
Trejo. Thank you for coming to say hi.
Who is it?
He does.
I'm Melrose.
Like some horror movies.
Melrose.
Oh, wouldn't know. Wouldn't know. We're not horror fans.
Oh, there he is.
Oh my god, there he is. Danny Trejo. It's an American actor and voice actor who's appeared in numerous Hollywood. I'm gonna ask if he wants to be in our vlog.
He was the
Excuse me, Danny, do you wanna be in our
happy
vlog?
Happy birthday to the world.
But when he walks past on the
when
bus.
When he walks past the window, I'm like, do you wanna be in my vlog?
Yeah. Say hi to the vlog.
Oh, he's good.
Yes, yes. And you like
to call Harvey.
Call me. Bye, Danny. Yay.
Yeah. Thank you, Danny!
What the fuck was that?
Yay!
Oh, I want him to be like, hey,
I'm
vlog.
So, I'm glad we slowed down.
I'm crying.
That was
exciting.
Oh, right out.
That took it to
the coolest
new
thing ever.
I'm crying.
All right.
Look at this. We order a side each, and it's just a mountain. We've got sandwiches. Oh, they're like crisps, aren't they? Don't eat them all, hun. These are for me. And we've got hash browns. And what did you get? BLT. Or pancakes. BLT. This is the third time I've had a BLT.
This is amazing.
Wow. Wow. Oh yeah, Liz, that might be yours. Okay, it may have looked like we enjoyed these. Actually, we didn't. We're just hungry.
We got told they were skinny fries, but they're actually just crisps.
They're actually they're actually barbecue crisps.
Not like, the most satisfying to eat.
But I'm kind of eating them still.
We're not full.
No, but we're gonna head off. We're gonna head off and find a cookie.
All we've done is eat.
I'm fucking starving. We had a busy morning, didn't we?
Yeah, on the tour bus.
You know? So, I know at Earth, they have
vegan cake.
Vegan cake.
I could do some vegan chocolate cake.
I could do that. High five. Sick. Boom. Pound it. Boom.
Vegan chocolate chip cookies. We're in the Earth queue. Okay, so we left Jones and came to Earth. That's all we've done.
And basically, they had chocolate.
The whole queue, we were like, oh my god, no cake, no vegan stuff. Ugh.
Oh.
And then we got to the checkout. Shining glory, two vegan chocolate chip cookies.
Well, what did you get?
I got a matcha.
You got sweet.
We just wanted something sweet.
Did you not get a sweet?
No, I didn't want one.
You didn't want one, which is so unlike you.
I know, but I'm kind of full. I just wanted something sweet, so.
You are the sweetie queen.
I know, but I'm gonna just hold off my title for a sec.
Okay then.
Gonna do a cookie taste test. Oh, she's already shoved it in a gob. You didn't seem blown away.
No. I didn't get any chocolate.
Ooh, I'm blinded by
it. It's got walnuts in it, guys.
Whoa.
There you go.
Walnuts?
I don't want that from your hand, I'll get it myself. I don't really like walnuts.
I can't even open it, it's a sign I shouldn't be eating it. I just can't, why can't I figure this out?
It's chocolate.
Ah. Oh god, people don't seem blown away by this.
It's not the best one we've had.
Oh no. Wow, but it's so soft.
Cha cha matcha was the best. I like it, I'll eat it, but I'm not in love.
The actual cookie is a bit strange.
Lydia, get your own. You said to me you didn't want any food, now you eat my cookie.
The cha cha matcha one was undefeated.
The cookie is so soft, it tastes a bit strange.
It has the same flavour.
A bit cakey.
Of the blueberry muffins we have at home.
Oh, OT, that's what it is.
Don't you agree?
But it's hit the spot actually.
It's doing its job.
Oh yeah, look at that. Look at Trump.
Tramp. You just like a tramp.
Oh my god, I lost my bag.
That's nice. Mm. Thanks for getting me one, girls. Head to my blog.
You said to me. All I want is a smoothie.
Yeah, but I didn't know you were going to get vegan cookies.
Well, we're still getting cake.
You're like the dude. Yeah,
she's already eaten all of my cookies.
No, I haven't. I've had like two bites.
Yeah.
That's yours.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, huh?
No, walnut's not mine.
I'm allergic.
No, you're not.
Could be.
Give me some.
Whoa.
Whoa, she hit the jackpot.
Brandy, okay.
We've decided we're going to Santa Monica for the afternoon.
Did you hear that? Say it again.
We've decided we're going to Santa Monica for the afternoon.
After a very quick journey, actually, we're at the seaside. Yay!
She sells seashells by the seashore.
We're happy to be. It's very breezy.
I want to go on the swings.
Yeah, I want to go on the swings.
I want to rent that bike.
Free swings. I'm in a dress, hon.
Have a look. Here's the pier.
I'm in a dress and boots.
What am I meant to do?
Here's the pit. Stairs down to the beach. It is pretty windy. I'm trying to cover you. But there's like this whole boardwalk here which goes all the way up to Venice, really, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And people skateboard and bike.
Rollerblade.
Rollerblade. It's really lovely.
Awesome.
In the summer you can fully like, you know, there's lots of people on the beach though, considering.
It's just the weekend after.
Yeah. Is anyone actually, oh my god, that woman there, yeah, is in a bikini.
Oh,
and there's a shirtless fan. It's not that warm, but that look at the joggies. We're just watching people do rings. We've got rope climbers. There was a woman literally doing it so easy with her legs, spread out to the sides. We're thinking we should just hop on the rings. He's struggling though, isn't he? Look. Ooh, that was tough. Ooh, just about.
He's
done it. How do you get down? Rope burn. Ouch. Also, I'm sinking into the sand.
Sinking
in. La 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 la. What should we do? We're just watching people.
That's
good.
Tightrope. Whoa, look at him there.
Whoa. That takes so much ab. Core stability, you know. Yeah, how fun! I'd love to do that on a Saturday. Hi, ladies. We're in Brandy Melville. Well, I picked up this Santa Monica.
I picked up Malibu and some joggers, but I'm gonna try them on.
This used to be me and Lydia came in. This used to be the shit.
I was freaking out when I came. I was like, oh my fucking god, I'm in America.
It's literally the best shop.
In Miami Mill.
This is a big one as well, look. It all goes all the way down there.
Do you know, I swear it's bigger or I was just smaller.
Possibly. So yeah, we're just doing a bit of shopping. We're just gonna stay here for the afternoon and then we've got dinner reservations tonight at La Scala.
Which is Italian.
And one of Kim Kardashian's recommendations. It's a pretty sky tonight. We have a sibling domestic going on. Oh, it's a photo argument. It's a beautiful sky tonight, though.
It is beautiful.
We're back on Rodeo. We left Santa Monica, and now we're back.
And what time is it?
It's nearly dinner time. It's 5:30.
Lovely.
Beautiful sunset.
Yeah,
baby. So everyone, rate your happiness out of 10.
10.
I'm feeling a
12.
Whoa!
That's why it's not 15. Someone's happy today. To be fair, I'm actually warm.
Really? You've got goosebumps.
take a photo for me.
Right, I'll do one fucking burst of you. Oh my god. All we do is pictures. It's cupcake time.
Yeah.
Who wants one?
Me!
Woo! Ooh. Ooh. You've taken Lydia's spot. Oh, what chocolate have you got?
Oh, I bought this the other day. And I forgot about it. It's over there.
What is it?
It's called.
Is it chocolate?
Hazelnut.
Is it chocolate?
People eat it. I've heard of the brand.
Let's see if friends is on. Do you want to chuck me that remote? We're just going to chill. It's, what, about 6?
Doing good for time.
Dinner's at
8.
We've got a good few hours to chill. Should I put the heating on a bit?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's kind of cold. Mm-hmm. We literally had the heating on 90 and it was heaven.
Should we go and fucking get into them?
Yeah, they are hard to get. Oh god, it's only on 55. Let's whack this bitch up.
It's quite nice. I've tasted that before. I don't get you guys.
See you later then, guys. We're in the spaceship. We're having dinner. It's really nice in here. It's quite cozy. It's quite dark. It's kind of blurry.
The last time I had that, we were in Positano.
Oh, memories. We've been trying to get tickets for the Oscars, but we've just found out a ticket is £40,000. For the Vanity
Morgan.
We're having a palaver.
Well, we had brunch booked, and then Lydia's like, oh god, actually the menu's not very good. It's got goat cheese.
Why did we book it? We booked this room. So you know how we went to that?
It's a pretty rooftop.
Went to that rooftop restaurant, but they were like, oh, tonight's the last night. We're closed for 3 months. So we're like, look, there must be plenty of other nice rooftops.
Let's go Blue Jam.
Right.
Do they have eggs? Yeah, they have loads of eggs.
Okay. So we booked this EP and LP, which is another rooftop. And then we've been rushing to get ready, but now apparently we've looked at the menu and doesn't look very nice. Why did we put that up?
No, like
Lydia got it up.
Oh, yikes. Asian Friesian, it says it's closed now.
It says closed now. We've got a reservation for now.
Here we fucking
And we
go.
Thought it was like scrambled eggs and toast, but it's Asian Fusion.
I'm gonna have to have an ice cream sandwich before I leave.
Oh my god.
They're only really small, don't judge me. They're literally this
so
thick.
So where are we going now?
Blue Jam. It's meant to be nice. Do we book?
Shall we end this vlog here?
Yeah, sick. Peace out.
Stay tuned for the next one.
Oscars tonight, we're going to Vanity Fair. We've got our dresses sorted.
How many days have we got left? Today, tomorrow, and then we leave the day after.
2 days.
Stay tuned for the future vlogs.